Eyes are all good. He'll probably sleep a day or two, come out of a little stupor. He's got a whopping load of drugs in him. It's not uncommon for a psychedelic experience like this to whack you out for a couple of days.
You could hardly call this just a psychedelic experience.
His heart is good. His pressure is good. I'm more worried about you than I am about him.
I'm all right. Of all the goddamn men in this world, why do I have to love this one? I can't get him out of me. Do you know how many men I tried to fall in love with this past year? But it won't work no matter whom I'm in bed with. I have to imagine it's him or nothing happens no matter who I'm eating with or walking with. There's always this pain because it isn't him. I'm possessed by him. Oh, it's crazy.
I think that's the way it's supposed to be.
He doesn't give a damn about
Emily,
me.
Emily, you're the only thing he cares about.
No, Mason! I was never real to him. Nothing in the human condition was ever real to him. He's a truth lover. Reality to Eddie is only that which is changeless, immutably constant. What happened to Eddie tonight? That was Eddie's idea of love. That was consummation. He finally got it off with God. He finally embraced the absolute. He was finally ravished by truth, and he got down here, destroyed him. He never loved me. You know as well as I did. We were all bits of transitory matter to him.
All right, now you're going into shock. I'm going to get you something.
Redeemed me from the pit I was in it, Emily. I was in that ultimate moment of terror that is the beginning of life. It is nothing. Simple, hideous nothing. The final truth of all things is that there is no final truth.